If you are going to watch Sunday's game at Lambeau Field, you're going to need to change those plans. The Packers announced today that the atrium will be closed on Sunday so workers can watch the game with their families. That includes Curly's Pub, the Pro Shop, the Stadium Tours, and the Hall of Fame. The atrium will reopen at 8 o'clock on Monday morning.